Subliminal Sessions.
It is so hot. Just arrived in Rio de Janeiro for my first Brazilian tour of 2011. I am so happy and so lucky to be here. Copacabana Beach, oh my God. We're about to set off to go to the Jockey Club and do a little sunset set. And it's gonna be, I'm sure, full of Brazilian people and full of people with good energy. Then we're gonna shoot off to Brasilia. We got a party over there. Then we're doing Recife. And then Saturday, first Creamfields in Florianopolis. I am so excited to be headlining that festival. It's gonna be off the wall. And then on Sunday, we're gonna do San Pedro, Café de Musique, which is a new club that just opened up. So I'm really looking forward. I'm very excited to be doing Brazil. I'm looking forward to showing it to you guys. Are you guys ready to come with me? You sure? Let's go. Thank you very much. That was really, really great. I had a great time. I'm absolutely shattered. Need to get some rest before we go to Recife tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you in a bit.
You're always on the go, go, go as a tour manager. Always on the go. Never sleep. Plenty of time to sleep when you die. Rule number one. Round three.
go to show you that a little rain doesn't stop anything. Recife, thank you very much. That was absolutely amazing. Even with the rain, you guys were absolutely rocking. Thank you very much. Muito obrigado. And what can I say? What is that? That's three down, two to go. Tomorrow, Floripa. I can't wait. One of my favorite places in Brazil. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Creamfields, first time ever here in Floripa. I'm headlining in it and I'm looking forward to playing. It's a little humid and I think it's been raining all day, but I know it's not gonna stop the Brazilian people from coming out and having a good time. So let's do this. Creamfields, Floripa, let's go. Oh yes, we are in the jungle now, baby.
Round three.
Wait, round four, round four.
I'm sitting here with Steve Angelo. No, I'm kidding. This is Antoine, Steve Angelo's brother. He's been playing here as well. He played last night at Posh, and he came to hang out. So we're gonna hang out tonight, yeah?
Let's party.
You ready?
I'll play, you scout for girls, and then we do after
then
party.
Then we do after party.
Okay, sounds good.
Come on, guys, let's go. What can I say? Creamfields, Florianapolis, thank you guys very much. I'm still sweating, look at this. I'm sweating like a pig. But what a great festival, it was absolutely amazing. I told you the rain wouldn't hold anybody back. It's a great party, and oh my God, you see the beautiful women in here? I mean, they breed some incredibleness over here. Anyway, that's four down, one more to go. Tomorrow, we're going to somewhere near Sao Paulo, but it's gonna be a great party. I am sure it's gonna be the beautiful people of Sao Paulo. So, good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Murillo is out. Brazil, I love you. Oh yeah. Now you know why I feel like I'm one of the luckiest people in the world. I work hard, I play hard, and it pays off. Last night's gig was amazing. Now we're up to Sao Paulo. We're gonna play out about 40 minutes outside of Sao Paulo. And I hear it's gonna be a really good party. It's been sold out already for a week, so it's supposed to be the beautiful people of Sao Paulo. So let's see how that goes. Anyway, come on, let's go for a ride. Sunshine in Brazil at last. It's only been 3 days, I think, but I'm happy. Hello. Brazilians in the house. Let's do this guarajasa.
mean, what can I say? They always save the best for last. I mean, this whole tour has been actually really, really good. But tonight was absolutely amazing. Everybody was like after the beach, kind of shorts, tank tops, flip-flops. And it was a right time to play all the girl vocals I have. And it was such a sexy vibe in here tonight. It was very, very good. I had a great time. This whole tour has been amazing. Brazil, Eric Murillo, Subliminal Sessions, signing out. I'll see you guys very, very, very soon in a club near you. Hang out with Murillo. I promise you, I'll take you there. Good night.
Subliminal Sessions.